Our aim is to package hope and beliefs in ways that strengthen your sense of well-being, your sense of meaning, and your purpose in life. Every video is meant to help you pursue your goals and your dreams with confidence and not much stress. Welcome. It's a better day. At Joel's Place, the Spiritual Lounge, we think we have the capacity and character, a genuine understanding and sympathy and patience, combined with a great deal of love and interest in people. Minnie Haskins, the poet, was also like that. In lines from a poem she wrote, Minnie said, "And I said to the man who stood at the gate of the year, 'Give me a light that I might tread safely into the unknown.' And he replied, 'Go out into the darkness and put your hand into the hand of God. That shall be to you better than light and safer than a known way.'" I can talk to you about the cardinal points of the moral and the lifestyle compass. I can spend time itemizing the many things that can and do go wrong on a crucial journey. I can carry on about the importance of the route you take and the route you choose. In the end, these lines from Minnie Haskins put it best for our generation. "And I said to the man who stood at the gate of the year, 'Give me a light that I might tread safely into the unknown.' And he replied, 'Go out into the darkness and put your hand into the hand of God. That shall be to you better than light and safer than a known way.'" Each of us must recognize that it's our life, and if you play it wrong, it could turn out to be a sad adventure and an unfulfilling journey. Never forget that the future is unknown. Yes, there are as many advisors as there are people on earth, if you are willing to entertain them. But if you trust your destiny to the all-knowing, all-present and loving God, He will guide you on the biggest and best journey of all, the journey of your life. As an example of God's help, He can send people into your life at the right time, almost mysteriously, to help you along the way. And you'll know them when you hear them. You'll know them when you see them. Going into the darkness or stepping out into your future with your hands in God's hands doesn't mean that you'll have luxurious ease in every situation of your life or that every aspect of the journey will be highly agreeable. Challenges help us grow. I'll say that again. Challenges help us grow. You've got to develop and mature along the way so you can become the person you are destined to be. We may go through suffering, but God does not leave us. We may hurt sometimes, but we are never destroyed. Here's to the blessed present and to abundant blessings in your blessed future. We pray that you find Joel's Place different and special. Please subscribe and like this video and share it. Till the next time, this is Joel's Place in the Spiritual Lounge. Have a great life.